the team of the Diamond of the Prophet Muhammad International Project visited the city of Berlin for the opening of a mosque after restoration. It is a tremendous honor for us to have taken part in this historic event. After 98 years, the mosque was effectively restored to its original splendor from 1924. Guests from Netherlands, South Africa, India, Bangladesh, Europe, and all around the world were invited to the opening. In this episode, we will immerse ourselves in this extraordinary event.